好，小朋友们，现在我们呢来学习华文啊，华语哦，华文。好，请拿出我们的华文课本，青色的这个华文课本啊，然后呢，我们翻到第27页啊，第27页啊，27页啊。So children, please take out your Chinese book, green one 啊，the green book, and please turn to page 27. Today we are going to learn teacher and student. All right, you must follow me, read after me. All right, 好，老师，老师，同学，同学，OK, teacher, and then student. All right, please read after me. 好，我们现在来开始读啊。好孩子有礼貌，好，好孩子有礼貌。You are good boy or good girl, so you are very polite. All right, 看见老师行个礼啊，行礼，懂吗？看见老师行个礼啊。来读，read after me。看见老师行个礼。When you see teacher, you better take a bow to show your politeness. All right? 看见老师说早安。看见老师说早安。When you see teacher, you have to greet her and say good morning. You must say good morning. 说早安，say good morning. Okay? Next, 同学，同学，铃声响，放学了。铃声响，放学了。When you hear the bells start ringing, then you know it is time to go home. Okay? When you hear the bells start ringing, then you know it is time to go home. 铃声响，放学了。看见老师，看见老师说再见啊，看见老师说再见。When you see teacher, you have to say goodbye. 看见同学挥挥手，挥挥手。Okay? 看见同学 means when you see your friend, your classmate, okay, or schoolmate. When you see your schoolmate, 挥挥手，wave your hand. Wave your hand. 挥挥手。看见同学挥挥手。When you see your schoolmate, you have to wave to them. Okay? You have to wave to them. All right, please turn to page 28, the next page 28. 来，请翻开第28页啊，第28页。好，我们来看，老师教我们。What will teacher teach us? What will teacher teach us? Okay? 读书，读书，对吗？现在我就教你们怎么读书啊，要用嘴巴读出来，读书。好，再来，你在学校，老师还会叫你做什么？做手工啊，handicraft. So I think this is what you enjoy a lot, in school, right? Handicraft 做手工，好，这个呢是画画，画画啊，I think this one you also enjoy it 啊，你会很喜欢对吗？做就是涂啊，画画啊，画画啊，用铅笔来画画啊，写字，写字啊，writing，this one maybe you don't enjoy it so much, but this is what you have to learn, all right? 写字啊，写字可以培养你们的耐性啊，可以培养你的耐性。 唱歌。So every morning you have to sing. This one I think you will enjoy. You always enjoy a lot. Singing. 唱歌，唱歌。Okay, 这个是跳舞，跳舞。Dancing. Okay, this is for the year-end concert. We always like train you to dance. You must dance also. 这个是跳舞，跳舞。好，来，我们做完了这个啊，你要写日期 ，you must write a date. Remember the 30th of March. All right, and then, okay. Please follow me how to do your work, your activity book. So please take out this book, the light blue one. 好，我们拿出这本课本啊，来第28页 ，page 28。Please write your date. Can't do it now. Please write your date. Okay, we have to do the matching. 我们要连线。这是在做什么啊？ What is it doing? 读书 reading. 读书。Okay, match. 读书。Okay, you can also refer to your book.Your textbook, and then you will get the answer. You may refer to it, or the best is to memorize all the words here, then only you start doing it, without referring to the textbook. If not, you are not so confident with it, you may refer and check your book. If not, then you just follow me, 你可以跟着老师一起做好吗？读书 match, do it now. Later after you coming back to school, you have to pass up all this work. 你们回来过后呢，学校呢，你要把这个功课交上给老师改哦，好不好？读书，然后画画，画画啊，画画来，好吗？画画，看得到吗？好，下一个呢是唱歌，第二个 ，the second one. Please match, match. 唱歌，看得到吗？唱歌 ，singing. All right, this is reading, this is drawing, and this is singing. 好，再来，做手工 ，do the handicraft.Do the handicraft. 好，再来，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞啊 ，dancing. 好，再来，写字，写字啊 ，writing. Okay, so after you have done this, you have to write.Okay, you have to write on. Just trace it and then try your best luck to do it. If you can't do it, when you come back to school, teacher will guide you. If not, at home, please try to write yourself. 好不好？自己在家写，不会写的话呢，就等回来呢，老师会教你写。但是尽量了哈，尽量，不然叫爸爸妈妈教你们，好不好？叫你的爸爸妈妈教你们呢。